I read an article in Cosmo. It said that you have a 25% more chance of getting pregnant if you do it doggy style. Yeah. So that's what we'll start with. Doggy style. What a disgusting name for the single most beautiful act ever created in the history of mankind. Thank you, Jesus. I don't think women will ever truly understand the emotions that this simple little position brings out in us. I think it's similar to what you feel when you see a sunrise. You can't tell from your position, but we're crying. And taking pictures. Every now and then you meet a girl, and then that's her favorite position too. And then that's your wife. I don't know how girls do it. I would never be able to get in that position. The whole time I would just be like, what the hell's going on back there? Why do I feel crumbs? Are you eating? And get your finger out of my butt. Seriously. What the hell is that? So what did you do today, my dear? You don't know? Just think about the stuff you did and make it into words. Like for me, I would be like, I woke up. See? You try. You woke up, yeah? Then what did you do? I'll walk you through it. Then what did you do after you woke up? Went for a walk. See? It's easy, right? Then what? Did you shower? Yeah? Tell me about it. Do you soap and stuff? Yeah, you're a dirty girl, huh?